Welcome to the Windows Club. If the Microsoft Store is not opening after a reset, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to make sure that the internet is working. Try opening a website like thewindowsclub.com. The second solution is to update Windows to the latest version. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Check for Updates to update Windows. The third solution is to sync the date and time. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Time and Languages tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Date and Time. Turn on the switch for Set Time Automatically. Select the correct time zone from the drop-down menu and click on Sync Now. The last solution is to verify the status of the Microsoft Store install service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Microsoft Store install service, right-click on it, and select Restart. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.